Sporting highs.
Most strikers try and put the ball in the roof of the net. He put it in the roof.
Yeah, fair enough.
Sporting lows.
The chances are there'll be a fence between you and them.
And sporting cheerleaders.
There's Melbourne.
Oh, yes.
And then the purse squad.
No, no.
Santo Salmonette Sports Fever, Monday on 7.